You have unselected abilities, my queen. You can review them within your chamber.
Jim is doing well. He's in the med bay, but I don't think he wants to talk to anyone.
I'm here to talk to you, Valerian. You know I am going to Korhal now, correct?
I do. You plan to kill my father.
He's had this coming for a long time. I need to know where you stand.
I stand for my people. I've accepted that my father is beyond redemption, and must be removed from power.
I'm glad we understand each other.
My queen, you radiate with power. Your ultimate abilities have awakened.
Swarm host strain ready for augmentation. Planet Crexus 3, New Babylon. Essence found in Dominion territory. Native insectoid species. Essence contains sequences for swarm host strand. Acquire essence from nest will allow swarm host to produce flying locust.
And the Dominions provided the perfect targets.
Terran forces obstructing route. Eliminate to proceed. Augmenting swarm host sequences. New strain, carrion, produces locust capable of flight.
Begin the assault. Root here and lay waste to the nuclear silo.
To forces interfering. Utilize Garion Strain, aerial superiority. Destroyed. Swarm invasion will continue unhindered. Preparing for next test. Planet Ignis. Broodmother recently killed. Brood in danger. Local organism. Ashworm, destroying swarm brood. Tunnels through crust, escapes quickly. Elusive. Essence useful for swarm host augmentation. Take sequences.
Begin the attack.
monsters. Defended successfully. Dominion dead. Must prepare swarmhost sequences for integration. Returning to evolution pit. Sequences ready for integration. Await decision. New strain.
Inform the broodmothers. The swarm moves on Korhal. At last. I'm going to Korhal. It's time.
Why are you telling us this, Kerrigan?
There will be ruin, destruction. Millions could die amid the chaos. Valerian, your people will need a leader.
You're right, Kerrigan. They will. If I'm to be that leader, I'll ask only one thing of you. Bring your swarm down outside the city. That will give us time to evacuate.
Korhal is going to be the most difficult battle of my life, and you're asking me to make it harder.
I am.
I was wrong about you, Valerian. You're not like your father. I'll give you your chance. Make the most of it.
I sense a broad frequency emanating from the palace in Augustgrad.
Yes, I sense it too. I can hear.
Dominion forces, this is your Emperor, Arcturus Minsk. Korhal is under attack by the Zerg Swarm. Our special weapons lab has been destroyed. Our defenses stripped. Any fleet that can hear my voice, return to Korhal. The seat of human power is under assault. Come, men. Defend your home.
Trapped like a rat in a cage, aren't you, Arcturus?
I have never seen so many Terrans. They are pulling everything back to defend this world.
Their orbital defenses will kill millions of us before we even hit the ground.
The Terrans have no chance. We are numberless. We are the Swarm.
My queen, the Swarm has assembled above Korhal. The Broodmothers await your command.
Tell them to hold position in orbit. Stay out of range of the planet's defenses.
Dominion fleets are converging on our position. Terran troops are arriving from all over the sector.
Broodmother Kalisa, hear me. Have your Leviathans form a blockade. Kill anything coming into the system. Nothing will stop us. Korhal is mine. I need a weapon to destroy Korhal's orbital defenses, and I need it fast.
Can modify virophage sequence. Would concentrate bile. Expel as projectile.
Can you get it working in time?
Survival of swarm dependent on evolution, iteration, trust process, trust sequences. Swarm will not fail.
The swarm is engaged with Korhal's orbital defenses. We are ready to begin the surface invasion.
Thank you.
My queen, your leviathans are in position.
Unleash the swarm.
We will lose countless drop pods in the opening moments.
We're sending millions. Even if only a fraction gets through, it'll still be more than enough to take out these orbital defenses from the ground. Send in all the drop pods. They should be centered around this region. Alert me the moment one breaks through. I'll make sure the launcher survives.
The first biolauncher and its escort are entering Korhal's atmosphere.
Show me where it will land.
It will arrive here, my queen.
I am the swarm. Make your peace.
Incoming transmission.
You've made a grave mistake, setting foot on my world, Kerrigan. I will deliver you and your swarm back to whatever hell you crawled out of.
It is time. The swarm conquers all.
The bio launcher is about to land. It will be vulnerable for a short period. Dominion's Draken defense network is destroying most of our biolaunchers in orbit.
Which means we can't afford to lose the ones that get through.
Unacceptable command.
Retribution will be mine. Queen listens. We are without limit. This world is mine.
Breaking through Korhal's defenses.
Speak. We adapt.
Destroy them, and my brood can enter Augustgrad.
Good thinking. I'll break the gates open if I have time. What is it this time?
bio-launcher is about to arrive on Korhal's surface.
Retribution will be mine.
My queen, the next bio-launcher is landing in hostile territory. The Dominion base must be destroyed to secure the landing area.
Sons of Korhal, eliminate the Queen of Blades.
Your queen listens. I am the Swarm. We are without limit.
landfall. Prepare for its defense.
Your queen is under attack. The swarm has met the enemy. Retribution. What is it this time? This world is mine.
I'm under attack.
Retribution will be mine.
lessons.
The final biolauncher is about to arrive. Prepare for its defense.
Yes. This world is mine. Your queen is under attack. It is time. Yes. The swarm conquers all. We adapt. Speak. I am the swarm.
Our forces are under attack. The hive cluster is under attack.
Fate has fallen. Flood their pitiful city.
Retribution will be mine. Quest continues. Take your brood into the city while I deal with the remaining Dominion forces.
Yes, my queen. Your queen listens. This world is mine.
Our forces are under attack. Vesmin guys are exhausted.
Without limit. It is time. I am the Swarm. Make your peace. What is it this time? Retribution.
Are in full retreat.
Isha, have my brood mothers deploy their forces. Zagara, move your brood further into the city. Take up positions around the palace.
Yes, my queen.
It's time to dethrone.
Your revenge is close now. Nothing can stop it.
Don't underestimate Minsk. He is by far the most cunning enemy we've ever faced. If I should fall, you must take the swarm from Korhal.
Flee? This is not the way of the Zerg.
Yet it is my will. You will obey my command and take the swarm to seek our true enemy. Find Amon. Destroy him before he can enslave the swarm again.
As you command.
You sit in that palace like a spider at the center of its web. But your web is falling apart around you, Minsk. The Terrans have no idea you're with me. They don't know about the Primal Zerg.
We will collect them.
You will surprise them. They have always used our psionic connection against us.
The Primal Zerg do not have this connection. The Primal Zerg do not need this.
Exactly.
I have seen more of the Terrans than ever before. In some way, I feel sorry for them.
How so?
They have their nations and their clans, but each one of them is alone inside. I wish I could help them by taking their essence for the swarm and then killing them.
There were so many ways to fail. I feared we would not make it to the surface, but we did. You have made us so powerful, but when you have your revenge, will you leave us?
I am one with the swarm, Isha. If we survive this fight, we have even greater battles ahead. We will face them together.
Here you are, at the enemy's doorstep. It is almost over.
I don't think it will be that simple. It never is with Arcturus. He thinks around you, that one. He knows where you'll walk before you do.
But you've been part of so many of his plans. As accomplice or victim? I am sure you learned a trick or two, yes?
I did. We'll find out very soon if I was a good student.
Ultralisk strain ready for augmentation. Dominion Laboratory discovered on Korhal. Experimenting on Ultralisks, able to turn research against them. Xeno Research Facility, Metis. Zerg inside. Can capture. Can use.
Mixk certainly wants to keep us out, but we can use his own specimens against him. An Ultralisk. I can do a lot with this one. Hear me, Ultralisk. Break free. Fight to the door. Kill anything in your path.
Security Squad 4, what is going on in there? Facility under control now!
Subsequent battleground. Outskirts of August Grad. Military housing. Supply center. Facility must be destroyed. Experimental nuclear weapons produced within.
The bridge is guarded by Dominion forces. Move forward. Secure the passage.
Experimental. We don't know what it'll do.
Fire the damn warhead now!
Analyzing damage. Radioactive compound infecting Ultralisk.
Make use of it.
Integrating with atrophied evolutionary path. Ultralisk strain, Torask, resuscitates dead tissue, revives creature.
Press on. We continue the assault.
What are these ugly things?
Monsters down and keep them down! turn this city into a radiated ruin if I have to. Another warhead!
Facility destroyed. Experimental weapon production no longer possible. We'll prepare Ultralisk sequence. Returning to Evolution Pit. Sequences ready for detection. Await decision. Complete.
Your broods are ready, my queen. The invasion of Augustgrad begins at your command.
Kerrigan, look at what you have wrought. Thousands dead, all for your revenge.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcturus. You made every part of this happen.
I have done great and terrible things, it is true. And I would again to protect humanity from monsters like you.
You use words like weapons, Arcturus, but words cannot save you now.
Oh, I have other weapons. I just wanted to say goodbye, Kerrigan.
Our outlying moves are being eradicated.
The Terrans have deployed a side destroyer. It corrupts our own hive mind, ripping us apart from the inside. The field will quickly kill any Zerg who enters.
Understood. Listen to me, all of you. The Dominion will launch an assault in a moment.
A diversion. To keep us from dealing with the Psi Destroyer.
Yes, and we're going to let them think we're diverted. Zagara, you have the swarm. Hold the middle. Stukov, take a force and screen her flanks.
And Dehaka, this is your moment.
The device uses this Psi connection you share, but I do not have a Psi connection. I will not need it.
Exactly. Gather your pack.
Let's see what your Psi Destroyer can do, Minsk.
The swarm is going to be torn apart. We have to shut down this field now. Dehaka, this is the central hub of the Psi Destroyer. We're going to bring it offline permanently. The Psi Destroyer uses power links to extend its range. Disable them, and the field will shut down temporarily.
This field poses no threat to me. I will rip apart this power link myself.
Once the field is down, I'll command the swarm and destroy their defenses.
Then it is time to act. Watchful.
What is that creature?
I call a Terran machine hides above. I will destroy it. Yes.
Zerg! Here, that's impossible.
Close my follow.
The destroyer field is down. Prepare a hive cluster for combat.
The Psi Destroyer is rerouting power. The field will reactivate shortly.
Keep me informed on its progress, Isha. For now, I'm going to crush the Dominion. Is under attack. It is time.
You can gather minerals faster.
Our conquest continues. Is it this time?
sectors require 3 drones to harvest Vespine at maximum efficiency. Detected. The destroyer field will reactivate soon.
Swarm will never threaten humanity again after today.
Dahaka, the field's returned. I've pulled back the swarm. It's up to you now.
My pack is ready, eager to destroy the power link. Should drag it to essence flows, I follow. More essence.
Units that can attack flying units. Morphing hydralisks or mutalisks will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
Retribution. What is it this time? Make your peace. speak. I am the Swarm. There's only one power link left. Destroy it.
Terrans, we will break your weapon again. We come for your power link. Spawn, now will be your time. Collect their essence. Change will come.
Retribution.
Is it this time?
My task is complete. I will return.
The Psi destroyer field is permanently offline.
We don't rest until that hub is destroyed. All forces strike now. For the Swarm!
Thank you.
Minsk will suffer.